It's a specially designed jacket treated with insect repellent. Dr. Graham White and Dr. Chris Curtis had read about similar jackets, so they decided to make a few as part of an undergraduate project at the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine. The jacket is impregnated with a chemical known as DEET, which is the best-known substance for keeping mosquitoes away. The jackets are so effective that the lecturers have decided to market them to raise cash for the school.